eventually to log into the Elden Ring thing. There we go. I'm in the endless castle.
Endless castle?
I mean, it's been endless so far. Here's what I am now. No, you haven't seen it. But there's a boss. So, Dad, I went down there, and there was a woman inside of a room, and she's like, hey, you can summon me to the boss battle if you want. She's right there. She's right there. See her? I mean, she could if I wanted her to. I'm going to try to fight the boss without her, though. I haven't gone through this tunnel yet.
Mighty dragon. Thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights.
He got six fingers, that dude.
Well.
Oh, he's got multiple arms. Is he the spider?
I am the lord of all that is golden.
He's got a little bitty hand with an axe. Ah. Godrick the Grafted. No, I... like turn back on there.
Not tarnished. Thou art unfit even to grant.
Two. Somehow the wind like hit me twice. I have seen very little of him. Nah, that's cheap, though. I want to try to fight this guy. If I could almost beat him then or something. Oh, man, I have 10,000 souls? That's not good. I don't have any item to... Well, we're in trouble. We've hit him for... Look how much damage he's taken so far. Oh, my goodness. How much does magic do? The same amount as the two of my hits have done. That wind is, that wind is something, huh? I can't really stay under him like I need to sleep. Well, that's the thing. He's definitely going to have a second form. He's going to have a second phase. Waiting for his second, more dangerous form. Those overheads keep killing me. Oh, he's got ground moves too. We can't go through a string of that. That's just too much damage. That's just too much for my shield. I can't tell what his axes are gonna do. He's gonna go to the wind attack, or he's just gonna attack me endlessly. That wind move is just really cheap. Oh, I hit him with that. More a long-range battle.
Slowly tarnished, though it unfit even to craft.
Wow. You can't get on top of him.
No, he's got the wind move, basically stops you from doing that. I kind of want to get these souls out of here, but I don't think I can. Oh, I had the wand out. Here. I mean, I can't when he does that. Wind goes through the environment. I thought it fell off a cliff for a second there. Oh, I can't escape the wind. That's all my health. Oh, I didn't heal there. What? Oh no. Cut off one of his arms. I don't know. Why did he do that? Second phase.
Truest of dragons. Strength.
what. He's got a dragon head now. He's gonna shoot fireballs out. That means he's got fire moves now. Hey, Dad, I think we might be in a little bit of trouble now. How am I supposed to dodge a roof? Was a ground move. Well, how was I supposed to know he's gonna do it three times? Oh, Dad, I was out of magic by that point. That was all my magic. I can't beat him with magic. I'm saying I only was able to do. I used every bit of magic I had. I used all the vials I had. I couldn't get him. He was just above, just under half. No, that's cheap. It is cheating. I want these souls. Well, here comes the wind. Wind out, is he gonna shoot? Yeah, the wind goes through, but oh, cool, I'm stuck behind a grave. Oh, cool, I tried aiming at him, I didn't aim at him. You ever see the camera flip around? That means I tried aiming at him? That's what it means. It means I tried aiming at him. That's wind. You can't stay close to him. There's so many, he has so many moves to stop you from doing that. Not for very long. The wind. It wasn't wind. Is there a tell? There's no tell. There's no tell to tell when he's gonna do the wind. He does the same animation when he does the wind. There's no way to tell. At least I haven't seen it. He's just got so much health. I don't know how early... Oh, my souls are behind him. Those souls are lost, Dad. Yeah, but they're... I have to go back over here, so when I die, I'll lose them over here instead. I've already lost half the health. I have done no damage to him, and I've lost half my health already. I can't beat him like that. Where would you like me to run? Way to tell this stupid ground. Is that a ground? That's the ground. The last is the ground move. Okay. Whoops, that's the wrong button. Okay. Oh, I died there on purpose. I used the health, I can't do that. Where would you like me to go?
I don't know.
This is the point to go. This is where I'm supposed to go. There's nowhere else to go. I can fight the dragon. I'm But I'm saying this is, there's nothing. I could find a random boss, but it won't. Again, what would that really do for me? If I found a random boss in the bog. Through my shield twice. He didn't hit me once, though. Oh, the grave has trapped me. Second half now. Oh, you can't do him any damage to him when he's in this form. It was doing like a half of it. Why does he cut off his own arm? You've seen that. We have to go over here before. We have to get behind him when he does the dragon. Oh, cool! A fire tornado! Oh, it goes through the shield, too. Amazing. I'm dead.
Great Godfrey!
There's nothing I could have done. Like, once he came for- once I couldn't get behind him, it was over. The only way to do that is go behind him.
I know that.
I have to get close enough to get to him. Oh, cool. He was too far away to be hit by that. He dodged it. No. I can't. I tried rolling. Can't block that. When he jumps up like that, you can't block it. You have to roll, and I tried. Is that the wind, or is it just a swing? What is that move? He hit me from halfway through. Is that a ground? I can't hit him there. I missed. But we're never gonna beat him with 2 health. To get back to the door, so when I die, I'll get the souls. Gotta get the souls back. I mean, I have one. I have no health left. I can't. I would have attacked him there, but I had the wand out. What am I doing? I should go to the door. Well, that's the end of me. Now he just grabbed me.